fact that here at Clear Channel Portland, we have the best yummy snacks coming out of the vending machine. Again, we're hanging out with our good friend Dana Jeffries from K103, everybody here. And I was just sharing my cookies with you, the grandma's mini sandwich creams. And you were I'm the new guy here, so I don't know this vending machine, but you were telling me
your experience.
Yeah,
Be careful with the vending machine because sometimes, you know, you put the money in, you pick what you want, you push the little buttons, and it doesn't pop down. It tries to. The coil moves the food closer. Sorry, I have food in my mouth. Well, one time it didn't come down, and, you know, it's in the other building here, and in between songs we run over and we get some food. Well, I got stuck. I stuck my arm up in the machine to try to get the food up. Pop-Tarts. I always like to get Pop-Tarts. And I got my arm stuck in up to my elbow, and it was so scary because my arm was literally caught in the machine, and I missed whatever I was doing that day over here. I should have been here, but I was stuck in the machine.
So you have everybody walking by, and your hand is stuck up in the machine.
It
looks like you're stealing something, but you're actually trying to get something. They were robbing you.
Right.
We're in the break room. It's time to play vending machine roulette. See all the things here that we could get? Cheez-Its, Gordettos, Fritos. And we even got something for the sweet tooth down here. Starburst, Butterfinger. Okay. As you can see, there's a credit of $1.
That's a letter.
And you can find the number here. Okay. That's a number. I didn't hear anything drop. Okay, let's try that again. It's a letter. Something dropped. Let's see what we got. Chex Mix. Yeah. And a quarter to boot.